Place me like a seal over your heart, like a seal on your arm. For love is as strong as death, its jealousy unyielding as the grave. It burns like blazing fire, like a mighty flame. Many waters cannot quench love, rivers cannot wash it away. If one were to give all the wealth of his house for love, it would be utterly scorned. Let us bow our heads in a moment of prayer as we bring our best wishes to Rachel and Michael.
首先，我是今天我在今天这个日子里面如此的高兴、感谢、感激，因为真的没有，首先没有八位老的，就没有我们四位父母，没有我们四位父母，就不会有我和 Rachel 今天。所以在这里呢，首先要感谢八位老的加入这个家庭，加入这个大家庭，想说一声代表 Rachel 和我自己说一声诚恳的感谢和荣耀。
从此我们一家人快快乐乐，我们会多生贵子。
我相信在神的引导下面，他们两位一定会互敬互爱，互相帮助，福满子孙。他们一定会用他们的聪明才智建设好他们美好的家庭。他是我们家的长子长孙，大家可以想象哦，和我们整个家族对他的喜爱是多么的难以想象。
Today is very much like any other wedding day, but it is also like no other wedding ever known before, because today it is Michael and Rachel's day. To this moment, they bring the dreams that bind them together. They bring particular personality and spirit that is uniquely their own, and out of which will grow the reality of their life together. As family and as friends, we rejoice in this outward symbol of their inner union, a union created by friendship, by respect, and by love.
Rachel, and I'm just so happy to say that I know the both of you so much to know that I love you both. And I'm so thankful that my sister from another mother, Rachel, is now marrying my brother from another mother. Your relationship is like the epitome of ideal. You both respect each other, are honest with each other, and so faithful, and you're so trusting of each other. I can only wish the same for all my friends and myself.
I've known Michael for 18 years. Honestly, I think it was when he went to boarding, probably more specifically when he went off to college. I think I didn't realize how much I missed him. I miss having someone to talk to, who came home, just talk about life in general. Without knowing, I miss having my best friend around, and I'm happy I can spend time with you on this special day.
Presence here today, we accept responsibility for helping Rachel and Michael and encouraging them in the new relationship into which they are about to enter. We are called to rejoice with them in their happiness, to help them when they have trouble, and to remember them in our prayers. Michael and Rachel, you can hold hands if you like. It's allowed.
Thank God.
Your marriage is intended to join you for life in an intimate and loving relationship. And you will grow together in your relationship and in your marriage by seeking the encouragement, the friendship, and the support of your families and your friends.
Oh, I've been ready. I've been ready for a long time.
7 years, 79th month, 2,420 days. Where to even begin? I am so thankful that you offered me that beer at prom 7 years ago. You have made me a stronger woman with a softer heart. You have made me realize loving someone is not just about looking at each other, but looking into the future and the same direction. So here is to building the bridge together. I will always and forever meet you right there in the middle. And I love you.
I love you. Rachel, I take you to be my wife. You've seen me at my worst. You have yet to see me at my best. Throughout this past 7 years, you have supported me relentlessly, followed me halfway across the world, and here you stand today, not only as my best friend, but as my partner in life. I'm blessed by God to have met you when I did. You changed my life for the better and opened my eyes up to a world of possibilities. With everything we've experienced together in the past years, I promise you to have faith in our relationship, to be forgiving and to seek forgiveness, to share both my joy and my despair, my pain and my laughter. I love you. I love you too.
Vows they've just exchanged with each other into that wine box, and 1 year from today they will open up that box, they will read their vows to each other, and they promise to do this every year for the rest of their lives.
In this autumn of 10th, we meet in the Feng Ye Kingdom to celebrate 我小女的这个婚礼，谢谢大家。刚才我在走红地毯的时候，带着我的女儿，百感交集。想起就是她出生的时候，我是第一个抱她入怀的，因为这一个拥抱 我想就是一辈子的爱，一辈子的对不对？今天啊，大家见证了 Michael 跟 Rachel 的这个婚礼。我想说，祝福他们，父亲的这个拥抱和第一次，和将来啊，永远都会跟女儿包括 Michael 敞开。什么时候，对吧？就像你刚刚出生一样的那种拥抱。是非常优秀的一个年轻人，Michael 向我保证了啊，老爸放手，把心爱的女儿交给你，你给我的承诺，爱她啊，白头到老。
It is with the greatest of pleasure that I now pronounce you husband and wife.